इंडिया मूवमेंट ऑल्सो नोन एज इंडिया अगस्त मूवमेंट और भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन वॉज लॉन्च एट द बॉम्बे सेशन ऑफ द ऑल इंडिया कांग्रेस कमिटी बाई महात्मा गांधी ऑन ऑगस्ट 8, 1942. On the anniversary of the Quit India Movement, the nation celebrates the remembering the heroic courage of the freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for the country.
The movement was started on August 9, 1942, and since then the day is celebrated as August Kranti Divas. In July 1942, the Congress Working Committee met at Wardha, and the resolution was passed and termed as the Wardha Resolution. It is also known as Quit India Resolution, which demanded the British rule in India must end immediately.
Under Mahatma Gandhi leadership, Indian United for second round of non-cooperation movement, which was also conducted as a do or die struggle against the colony rules. Early on August 9, 1942, the government cracked down the entire leadership of the Congress, was arrested and taken to unknown destination. It was the trigger for volcano of people's anger to erupt.
After the arrest of major leader Arun Azaf Ali, preside over the SECs and displayed several police bombing and government notice against the assembly, large crowd gathered at Mumbai Gwalior Tank Maidan where Arun Azaf Ali hoisted the flag.
The Quit India Movement united the Indian people against British rule. In the 5 months up to December 1942, an estimated 60,000 people had been thrown into prison. Some 26,000 people were convicted of small and large offences, and about 18,000 were detained under harsh Defence of India Act.
In 1944, Gandhiji continued his resistance and went on 21 days fast. By the end of Second World War, Britain's place in the world had changed dramatically and demand for independence could no longer be ignored, and thus India became independent on 15th August 1947.